Join us in March 2019 for a 32-night cruise tour that's set to tantalize your sense of adventure by exploring Africa's west coast on board the revitalized Silver Cloud Expedition. Coming face to face with silverback gorillas and drifting over the Maasai Mara. Our tour commences with 2 nights at Raffles Dubai to get you into the holiday mood and time zone. You'll then fly to Cape Town for 3 amazing nights at the only 6-star hotel in Africa, the one and only, located conveniently close to the V&A waterfront. During your stay at the hotel, you'll enjoy Island Superior Rooms, one of our favorites. We've included a full-day wine tasting and lunch at the magnificent Grand Provence Franschhoek, the proud recipient of many local and international awards. We've also included a day tour visiting Table Mountain, Cape Point, and Cape Peninsula tour, all of which are included but optional, as you may want to spend the day enjoying the hotel and catching up on some great value shopping, as our currency goes a long way in South Africa. On the 28th of March, you'll board the revitalized Silver Cloud Expedition ship for a unique 18-night cruise, visiting some of the most unexplored places of the African West Coast. After extensive refurbishment, Silver Cloud will be the most spacious and comfortable ice-class vessel in expedition cruising. Her large suites and unparalleled service make her truly special. Her 5 dining options will tantalize your taste buds, and as 80% of her suites include a veranda, watching a breaching whale or a few cavorting penguins has never been so personal. Broad sweeping decks with multiple open spaces and a swimming pool complete what is surely the most distinctive expedition ship sailing today. A limited number of guests mean that Silver Cloud has the highest space-to-guest and crew-to-guest ratios in expedition cruising. With her 16 zodiacs, possibilities are almost limitless with ship-wide simultaneous explorations. Finally, a team of 19 passionate and dedicated experts are always at hand to ensure your voyage is enhanced every step of the way. You'll visit Lüderitz and Walvis Bay, both in Namibia, then cruise on to Namib, which is located in Angola, exploring the amazing desert. Next, you'll visit Lobito, also in Angola. Founded in 1617, a city that was once a base for the Portuguese expansion in Africa. Luanda, the capital of Angola, is our next port of call. With a population of over 4 million people, it's one of the largest Portuguese-speaking cities in the world. Next, we'll drop anchor off the island of São Tomé, where one of the stops will be at the impressive São Nicolau Waterfall, which not only invites you to have a swim in its pool, but also is surrounded by mossy rocks, covered in liverworts, ferns, wild raspberries and impatiens that will delight botany lovers. We'll also visit Bom Bom Island, enjoying beaches and the resort's facilities. Cameroon, famous for its tea and agriculture production, is next, with a port of call in Limbé in the northern region at the foot of Mount Cameroon. Our first stop is the Limbé Botanical Gardens, founded by Germans in 1892. We will also visit the Jungle Village for a cultural presentation of various dances from all over Cameroon. Cotonou, located in Benin, is our next port of call, referred to as the Latin Quarter of Africa, followed by Lomé, located in Togo, where we'll overnight on board. During your visit here, you'll have the opportunity to partake in a voodoo ceremony. Our last port of call is Tema, located in Ghana. Here we'll disembark and transfer to the airport for our flight to Rwanda to overnight at the Serena Kigali Hotel for a logistical one-night stay. Next morning after breakfast, we set off for the volcano's Virunga Lodge, where you'll spend the next 3 nights. We've taken exclusive use of the lodge for our Latitude 33 guests. Enjoy your pre-dinner drinks on the terrace with stunning views of the volcanoes, or warm yourself inside by the roaring fire. We've even included a massage with our compliments. Finally, time to go gorilla trekking. This is sure to be one of life's most amazing experiences. The lodge will provide early morning wake-up calls, hot beverages and breakfast snacks in the lobby, before your transfer to the Volcanoes Park. After a short briefing, you'll head off into the Virunga Mountains. The hike can range from 2 to 6 hours, depending on the gorilla family you're tracking. Porters will assist during the hike. After spending time with these gentle apes, you'll return to base in time for a late lunch. Today is our second day gorilla trekking. The Virunga Mountains is home to around 480 mountain gorillas, more than half of the world's entire population. Gorilla tracking requires some agility and fitness, a good opportunity to walk off some of the food consumed on Silver Cloud. There will be an early morning wake-up call with packed breakfast boxes for your transfer back to Kigali International Airport for your flight to Nairobi. On arrival, a short charter flight from Nairobi will take you to Angama Mara's private airfield. A group of Maasai warriors awaits your arrival with a warm Kenyan welcome. The Mara is just an amazing place, which is why we'll be staying 5 nights. It's not an easy place to get to, and so much to see, so this gives us 4 full days to track down the Big Five. We'll be staying at Angama Mara, a remarkable owner-run safari lodge, inspired by the Swahili word for suspended in mid-air. Located high above the floor of Africa's Great Rift Valley, Angama Mara overlooks Kenya's Maasai Mara, considered by many as the loveliest game reserve on the continent. Here, you'll find a lodge where everything is as it ought to be. 2 intimate camps of just 15 tented suites each, a private airfield and access to the Mara below, tailor-made safari days and a famously warm Kenyan welcome. Early morning, we're heading down to the lovely Mara Triangle for a game drive with a safari breakfast. Spend the afternoon at leisure by the pool or take a gentle afternoon walk up the Out of Africa Kopje, where many of the scenes from the movie were filmed. Meet for early drinks, where 2 Maasai naturalists share insights into their culture. Another day in the Mara starts with an early morning game drive. After lunch, visit the local Maasai school, where the learners will delight you with songs of their culture. The afternoon is free to enjoy an optional in-room massage or afternoon walking safari. Today, an early morning wake-up call is followed by a walk along the escarpment with one of Maasai naturalists. This walk is filled with Maasai culture and offers great birding along the way. Learn more about how the Maasai live and shop at the local market with a visit to a traditional Maasai village. Today's full-day safari takes you down to the Tanzanian border with a picnic lunch to be enjoyed in the middle of nowhere. This is one of the loveliest game drives of all. You probably won't see another soul. After one last early morning safari in the Mara, farewell the Angama Mara family before heading back to the airfield and onward flight back to Nairobi. On arrival in Nairobi, you will be met and assisted through immigration to check in for your international flight home. Our 32-night cruise tour includes everything mentioned and will be hosted by a Latitude 33 tour host representative. The tour is inclusive of all transfers, including to and from your home to the airport within range, return airfares with Emirates, daily breakfast, all park and entrance fees, visas, all meals and beverages on board Silver Cloud and lodges, even laundry during your lodge stays. All that's waiting is you. Limited to just 20 lucky adventurers, we do hope you can join us. To make your reservation, visit www.latitude33.travel or call 1300 636 848.